Madam, please deposit this cash into my uncle's account.
What's your uncle's number?
I can't remember. Yes, got it. It's 9876544321.
I need his account number, not his phone number.
Everyone, stay where you are. And put your hands up. Come on, give me all the cash you have, or I'll shoot. First this boy, then you.
Huh? How will she give you cash without knowing your number? Give her your account number first. Not your mobile number, huh? Right, ma'am?
Don't act smart with me, you fool!
There is 10 lakh rupees in the vault. Let's go there. I will give it to you.
Let's go. Move!
I can't remember the code number.
See? Even you don't remember any numbers. And you were shouting at me?
Do you have the vault code number? Tell me, and I will let you go.
Why is everyone asking me for numbers? This lady asked me for an account number. You are asking me for code numbers. Am I a calculator? Okay. Let me see. 9821. No. That's my cell number. 2563041. No. That's my residence number. Wait. I got it. It's 400084. You know, that is my area pin code.
Ha ha! Wow, Subandi! You really did a number on this robber.
Stop! No more numbers. I'm going home!